going towards the scary singing.
What? These villains are really not something that I'd expect. And never again. No, actually, rather those revenants than those heavy draws. Cause Christ Almighty.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Oh, hello. What? Oh, you better wait. Got a chest. Soft swallowing steel.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
I know the way. I guess. I think this one followed me. Oh, guess not. Oh, there is one over there. This kid has no fear, like no cover. Bitch. Oh shit. More. Dude, I'm on fire and I'm gonna die. Of course I'm not okay. Oh god, I saw that one coming. God fucking damn it. Oh, this is so hard. No, this is hard mode, but oh my god. Get the fuck out of here.
What's that over there?
That's one of the three. What's this? Huh. Okay, where are the other two? Aha! Found you. Now we'll need the third one. So it needs to be close by. At least that's what you would think. So it's a C. So it's really not that high up. Maybe it isn't there. Just because I can. Where is the sea? Need it. Maybe here. No. Whoa, why did Kratos move? Jesus, dude. Give me a heart attack.
Try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Thank you. Okay, let me actually look over. Oh wow, it's way over there. Jeez. I would never think of that. That is brilliant. There we go.
Let's go open that chest.
Yep. So that's a 2 out of 3, probably for the health. What do we get? Yep. Oh, that would be magnificent if I get another one. Oh, goddammit, not again. Boy, you better be ready. There we go. Ah. You too, kid. You too. Oh, God, and a heavy drought. Are you kidding me? Oh shit. And I knew this game wasn't going to be easy, but this is ridiculous! Yo, kid. Get your ass over here. Fucking ridiculous. Who would ever think of a battle such as that? Shit. No, they do not. All right. Oh, hello. Whoa! Probably. Oh shit. Jump. Oh. Okay, so he's dead. Right, so... So, about to level up. That'd be great.
Guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Let me see. So, there's no auto mechanic or... Ooh, chest. Another steel thingamajig. What's this? More silver. Oh, hell no. That's a boss battle. Probably. Okay, so let me see. What kind of skills can I buy? Oh, I would love that. That one. Oh, damn it. Need to get used to that. Oh, that's really handy. Want to get a shield probably pretty soon. Okay, let me see on the bow. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, so the more I get of those, maybe all the battles will be easier. Oh. Oh, jeez. That's one. Oh shit. That's another one down. Oh, ow. I got it. I got it. And dead. Shit. Dead. Keeper. probably for four. Ooh, chest. Hey, wait, this is one of the lore again. Ooh. Another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? Look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Okay, so now I have some more skills I can do, probably. Oh, 305. I'll probably do that one next. This one. I'll read down the lore later. Like, at least I saw that one. And I'm a big fan of exploring, so that helps. Okay, so how do I get you? Maybe I need to get up there and then maybe I can get to that. It's probably a big one. Alright, let's do that. I don't trust this at all.
Oh, what's that smell?
Death.
Now! The Hellwalkers? They're untouched. Look! Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives! So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, to us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. At a time.
This fight is mine alone.
I can almost taste them. He's just one man.
Oh shit. What the hell? Well, what the hell? Where did you come from?
Mother, help me. Atreus.
Nice moves.
Boy.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, shit.
Bye.
Ooh. Just in time. Almost attack my kid. Alright, so how you doing?
They came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I wanna leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Let me see.
That chain.
Chain? Where? Chain? Where?
Here.
What? I don't see shit, man. Oh.
Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Well,
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
Atreus.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know,
uh-huh.
Catch my breath.
Uh-huh.
Come on up. I'm ready.
Here. Well, looks nice. So, I was just about to say. Because that's absolutely nothing. Huh. You would think you could actually go here. Is that just me? No, oh well, that's probably just me.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What's this? Another one. Ooh. Where are they? You are... Where? was just over there. I was just about to say, do I need to go down? Nah. It's probably just for the artifact. Alright.
Something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Okay.
So I never ask hers.
What's yours?
Rock.
Vera Loca.
What the?
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Oh yeah, please do.
Very well. I expect an improvement.
I want to upgrade that thing.
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open.
That's pretty interesting, actually. So I need of those frozen flames.
Something for the boy.
So there's 10,000. Huh.
You think what you want? Yeah, boy.
Ooh. Sure.
Who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got to be behind there?
So long as you don't break nothing.
Oh, and I got hit. Oh, God damn it. Well, give it an actual twirl. And, it died. Maybe need some more improvements. Damn it. He dodged it? No, you don't. Oh shit.
Sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again? All right, what'd you break? Say the word, kid.
You
see you sweating the details.
Maybe we can, Oh, no, he needs 10,000.
Something else in mind?
Okay. So there's, I just now need the materials.
Well, next.
Ah, yes, this is it. Oh, hello.
Everything else you fight until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good day.
What do we have here? More steel. Oh, it's rage crystals. Alright. So, yeah, I'm gonna go stop it here. I mean, this is a pretty good place to stop. Got upgraded axe. So.
What else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Okay, then. Oh, these things look cheery. Yeah, anywho, I'm gonna stop here for the day. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. And, sorry about that. See y'all next time, buddy. Bye-bye.